Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to construct a quadrilateral true with given line TR equal to 3.5 cm, RU equal to 3 cm, UE equal to 4 cm and given angle R equal to 75 degree, angle U equal to 120 degree. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here the given three line. So first drawing here a line of length 3 cm first. So this is 3 cm, then drawing another line of length 3.5 cm line, and last drawing here a line of length 4 cm. So this one 3 cm and this one 3.5 cm and this line 4 cm. So this is R, U, this is T, R, and this one U, E line. Now first we have to draw here the line of length 3 cm. So this is 3 cm line, and so this one R, U. Now we have to draw 75 degree angle on the point R. So putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. So with same length and putting the compass here and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here, and drawing an arc here. Now putting the compass here with same length and cut here. So first drawing here a 90 degree angle. So now joining this to get here a 90 degree angle. Next we have to bisect this angle between this 90 and 60. So putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way, and putting the compass on the point here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this line to get here a 75 degree angle. So now checking this angle, so this is 75 degree angle. Okay, so this angle 75 degree. Now we have to draw 120 degree angle on the point U. So putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way, and taking same length and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this line to get here 120 degree angle. So now checking this, so this is 120 degree angle perfectly. So this is 120 degree. Now taking the length 4 cm by using compass by this way, and putting the compass here and cut here. So taking here point E. Now taking the length 3.5 cm by using compass and cut here. So taking here point T. Now joining T and E. So this side 3 cm, this side 4 cm, and this side 3.5 cm. So therefore TRUE, so true is a quadrilateral with given side TR equal to 3.5 cm, RU equal to 3 cm, UE equal to 4 cm, angle R equal to 75 degree, and angle U equal to 120 degree. So that's thanks for watching. Please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.